Staking presents a lot of challenges that you don't have in proof of work, in that in proof of work, the currency that's actually used is divorced from the thing that is related to how likely you are to win the lottery, to win the next block reward. The asset that's used for transfer is also the asset that is used to secure the system, whereas in proof of work, it's energy. So it's really proof of burnt energy. And the key is that you need to be sure that in some ways, people don't have exogenous ways of draining the pool of staked assets too much, because then if there's not enough assets staked, then it's much easier to take over the network. The opposite is also true, however. If there's too much of the network staked, say 99% of the network is staked, that means there's only one token that's free. So that means people who want to use the asset or gain the asset can't buy it because there's only one that's not locked up in the system. So staking has this balance where you need to balance the desire for liquidity and people being able to enter and exit into the currency and use it, with the idea that you also need a lot of the token locked up.